G'day guys, welcome back to the channel, or if you're new, welcome to the channel. It's Fatty here. I hope you're all having a great day, and today we'll be doing the second last map as a racer on Need for Speed Hot Pursuit Remastered. Last time we done Fast Track, I thought I'd try and beat the time. If you haven't seen it, just have a look on the channel. It will be there. But today we'll be doing pushing the envelope, and that is a gauntlet. So I believe we'll be rushing through some police. And what do we get? We get 6 spike strips, 2 jammers, no EMPs. So, as you can see, someone got 18 attempts at 3 minutes 40, so... And it's even taken Diceus Poem to get 3:32, 3 attempts. So, can Fatty do it in less? Can he do it in less? Or is this a very hard track? I think it could be hard. Let's give it a crack. Let's play with the piggies. Because that's what it's going to be. Oh, here he is. He's in another car. Gee, they're already calling in a helicopter. I'm just driving along at my own pace.
Are you monitoring this? This guy's gonna do a lot of damage.
Yeah, I am. I'm gonna do a lot of damage. Keep, take note of that.
I've made contact.
Oh yes, we are reading a disruption to the communication system. Please confirm system operations.
Spike strip is detected. Spike strip online.
Oh, that hurt. Oh, gee, he's insane, this cop. But Fatty wrecked him. That's what happens when you mess with Fatty. You get wrecked. We've got a long way to go. You can hear the helicopter. Let's push it a little faster.
Left the
road. Oh, there's a piggy. Should we wreck him? No. Let's leave him alone for now.
EMP activated, acquiring target.
Oh, please.
Satellite connection down. All units.
Come on. Oh no! And there goes Fatty, he crashed. Can he get it? It's 3:38 and I've got 3.7 kilometers to go.
Thank you.
Well, I got silver. Got 346. Good. Surely we can do better than that. Pushing the envelope has come up to be a thing. Let's try again. Last time, we always try and make an attempt to two attempts on each track if we don't get it. Sometimes we just do it because we want to beat the speedball times. There is no way I'm going to be playing this 18 times. Let's give it a crack. Oh, it's Mr. Piggy. Here he comes. He's trying to AMP me. Bike strips do slow you, slow them down a bit, though. And I missed the shortcut. But it didn't really slow me down that much, as you've seen. There's another police. Shit, the cop. That's sliding down. Whoa.
Suspect last seen on the E4 freeway.
Let's hide the EMP up. They won't be able to move in. Contact. And he's got me the critical. I'm nearly a critical. Wrecked me. Well, it'll have to be silver awarded. No medal because I was wrecked. Fatty didn't get a time. Sad to say. Alright, should we try one more time? I think being wrecked, you know, no bounty. Yes, why not? One more. I think we can definitely do better. We will do better, in fact. As long as we don't hit any cars or crash, we're good. Unless it's a police officer. How I got out of that, I'll never know.
Monitoring flight strip release in your area. Proceed with caution.
That hurt. Oh, and I wrecked him. He hit my spike strip. Excuse me, I think we are not going to beat this. That'll slow the cop down. Now Fatty just has to keep driving. And he crashed. Wow. Correction, I will run you off the road. Oh, you can't EMP me if I crash, but he ran straight past me. Well, we know we're not going to beat the time, but... We did get silver again. Well, I'm not doing it again. Silver it is, I think. Silver awarded for pushing the envelope. Alright guys, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Join us next time for our last one. And you know what it is if you watched the previous video. Alright guys, take care. And Fatty is out.